Workmen propped up the house with strong poles and laid rails through the garden. Then the Scottish twin engines, Donald and Douglas, arrived. Don't fash yourself, Thomas. We'll soon have you back on the rails, they laughed. Douglas, puffing hard, managed to haul Thomas back to safety. Bits of fencing, the bush, and a broken window frame festooned his front, which was badly twisted. The twins laughed and left him. Thomas was in disgrace. There was worse to come.